That was bad. That was really bad. Oh, that's not good. Okay. All right, so...
Freed from this mortal coil. Fuck.
Well, all right. Okay.
We've learned something.
I'm gonna try switching back to swords for a bit here. And also, I have to remember to fucking target people would be a nice thing to do as well. Wait a minute. Oh. Wait, that's not my- this is mine. Yeah. I need to get my health back. I don't have enough- one of the things I don't like about this game is I need more ways to recover my health. And that's because I suck at video games, for the most part. And all I want to do is keep coming back here and getting my health back, and then I get struck by that same damn enemy, and then hate myself for being bad at video games because I'm bad at them, and it just makes me not want to play any more video games ever. Let's see here. Let's see what this does. Oh, that was awesome. That's really cool. That makes using bows and arrows really smart, actually. Way more so than any other way. You kidding? Wow, that was bad. Okay, now I'm in a bad spot. Yeah. I got caught behind a rock, in front of a rock. Whatever it wasn't good. Yeah, I'm gonna kick some ass. Wow, that was bad. That was much better. Oh, why the hell I was so hard before. Okay, let's try this again. I thought I hit this guy in the head. I'm like amazed that he survived. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. Not again, you fuckers. Oh my god. I need to take one of them down before I can take the other one on, because I don't have any way to hit the other guy. Which is not good. Thankfully, I keep dying right here, so I can just pick this back up. But it's kind of not okay with me that this keeps happening. Because I'm apparently not playing this game correctly. I'm playing it like fucking Dark Souls, which is not what I should be doing. But that really is the first thing that you have to realize, is that this game is not fucking Dark Souls at all. Like, it's just not. Also, I think I'm gonna switch to my spear, but I'm definitely gonna shoot this guy from range. There we go. Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus! I thought I did a key pulse there. Way too much health expended. Like, that's stupid. And I don't know that you get to pick up many of those throughout the course of the game. Also, I really don't want to fight these guys right now. It's like you can get good weapons that way, but I'm not sure that that's really what I want to do, is waste my time, you know. I'm gonna switch back to my bow and arrow for a little bit. Oh yeah, want that. Rifle ammunition plus 2. Oh, so wait, I have a limited amount of ammo, don't I? Why don't I see that anywhere? Does it say that? Projectiles. Wow, okay. Yeah, I have 8 boring gun ammunition. Just bullets propel, loaded my gunpowder. Highly destructive with a great deal of penetrating power. It'd be nice if there was something on screen that mentioned how much of a thing I have. Maybe I can get closer to him. Shit! Oh man, ow, fuck. Where's that other guy? Thought somebody else was shooting an arrow at me. Oh, that looks bad. I don't know that I want any part of that. Also, man, that frame rate up there is not good either. I want to get this guy. These guys did not see me yet. That was good. And I'm out of ammo. I don't like that at all. Nice. Oh man, okay. That was almost really bad. Fuck. Wow. Damn, that was really almost bad. So, I don't know how to activate that other thing. Actually, I probably should not do that there. But yeah, actually, I'm gonna kill this guy before I do anything else. Oh my god! Fuck. That is so goddamn annoying. I was pretty sure I was doing alright, and then I really wasn't. That, whatever that. Okay, honestly, this game's got is. Really chugging on this system. Like, that in the background there, the frame rate of that is god awful. Like, man, do I want a PC version of this just from what I've seen so far. It's like, it's a little fucking rough, man. Hate being out of ammo. Is that guy asleep in there? Be nice to find another. Wow, that guy is creepy as fuck. No, I want no part of you, dude. Oh, hi there, little guy. How you doing? Okay. I actually have a lot of armada, so I'm probably gonna go back and level everything up and get some more arrows. Although, I don't know that I get arrows anymore. I wish I did. I could totally use some more. But again, this is kind of a Souls game experience. You run through areas again and again and again and again and again, and sometimes it's better than others. What we got up here? Oh, we're sneaking up on this guy. I wonder if I can sneak up on him. This is the guy who pushed the boulder down on my head. Schmuck. That's really incredibly satisfying, by the way. That's really fucking awesome that you can do that. Is there anybody in there? I don't know. Ooh. Oh, shit. Phone calls. It's all good. All right, so now I gotta deal with this dude. And he's got an axe. And I don't know if there's anybody in here, but I wanna take a look and make sure before I do. What do we got in here? Nice. Is that a new spear? A better spear? Oof. I don't want to do that yet. So those are spirits of people who have died playing parts of this game. I think. I'm not sure about that. I'm still out of ammo in that. That's annoying. And I picked up a new spear. Dash. Items. Small stone spirit. Fragment of items that glows. Ah, nice. Okay. So. This is new that I got? No. This is what I picked up. Oh, so this one, okay, so I'm using this spear, which is 79. Yeah, we want to use that. Switch with that spear. And then, right, nice, cool. Got lots of options. Lots of options for lots of armor and all that stuff. Water amulet. Imbues your weapon with the power of water when used. When Onmyo mages applied their mystical technique to the amulet, they infused it with water energy that can manipulate. Alright, so I should have. That should be the new sword, I think. We must be cautious. Alright. So, now the other question is that once this boulder rolls down, is that it for this boulder? Like, do I not have to worry about that anymore? Doesn't seem to be anything else in here. Again, I find that this is not a continuous world, that it's mission-based. I wasn't expecting it to be, a carbon copy of the Souls system, but I like the continuous worlds of the Souls series, and that this isn't that is not a negative, necessarily, it's different. And different can be good if the gameplay is solid, which it really is. But I think it's also another thing where you will get penalized by this game if you try to play it like a Souls game. The ability to receive Kodama Blessing has been unlocked. Nice! That's fucking cool. Let's level up. That's a good idea. So I have 2,500 and I need 500. And I definitely want to increase... Be 500, then 1,000, then probably 15 after that. Definitely want to increase... Samurai points plus one. Let's do spirit and... I think that's a good idea. I don't know. I never do this right the first time. It does bother me sometimes that there's no way to options help. Yes, please help. Oh, well, that was really useful. How do you summon it? Receive Kodama Blessing. Here's the amount of Armida. Gold required. Oh, I see. Weapon drop rate by 7. Armor drop rate by 7. Nice. Does that make the damage go up? Oh, that's interesting too. Okay, so... Oh, I like that. When you find more of the health regenerative things, it keeps increasing your health. So there's one more health item on the map? Oh, and I have two skill points as well. But I didn't need to pray to bring those back. I don't know why I did that. Because I can go do that from here. I definitely think my favorite weapon is that. Although I wish I could buy. I honestly wish I could buy arrows. That would be really nice. Doesn't seem like I can do that yet. And I don't get arrows back at the shrine. Also, I need to find another shrine. Let me do this. Let me do skill customization. I can't do that yet. I have to learn the damn skill first. Spear. Mid-low stance only falls into combat with a kick that uses your... whatever. Switch stances during flux. Mystic art. Oh. Well, that took two. Alright. That's interesting, I suppose. What I'm gonna have to get used to is, you know, switching my stances during attacks. Let's see what this is. Quiet Revenant. Wow. Are you kidding? Oh! Wow, that's not a level one anything. That was a very level mean everything. What the fuck? That's dead level one. Like, level one I expected to give me a goddamn chance. Alright, well that sucked everything. I don't like that one a bit. Yeah. What was it, this one? Level one. Difficulty. It's saying, like, not difficult. I don't know what the hell the... Oh my god, you fucker. No! Fuck off. Jesus, those are really hard. Damn. Ugh. I will probably never do those. Those feel incredibly unfair. Those feel like I need to be a lot higher level than I currently am to even bother wanting to do that. Like, maybe that'll be a good way for me to level up, but I'm not nearly good enough at this game yet to fight things that are, like, the AI is supremely unfair. I do like that, though. That's very fun. And... Shit! Shit! Why doesn't it have an auto-target switch? Ugh. damn it. That really annoys me. Is there no... individual game settings. No. Basic game settings. Damage display, self-damage display, other life recovery. Game mode settings. You can't switch game mode settings. That's annoying. Okay, so it won't automatically... At least I don't see any way to automatically switch it from one character to another. But I'm assuming there must be a way to do that. I would hope. Always the arrow guys have the least amount of health. They're just disappointing. Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, that's as bad as Dark Souls, if not worse. That's just bad. That's just stupid and bad. I did not do that key recovery well at all. Get back! Dang it. What are you talking? How does that miss? That is fucking nonsense. What are you doing turning around? Why did you lose the lock on? Why does this game not make any sense? That's fucking insanity. That's fucking retarded. Game. Why didn't you get caught in that slash too, by the way? Why didn't you get caught in that slash? Why doesn't... Can I get some arrows? Could I fucking get some arrows? Can I possibly get some arrows? I would love some arrows. Some arrows would make this a whole lot easier. I'd love some arrows. Can I get a fucking arrow? I'm just gonna skip that dude for now, because I don't care. Oh, I have some- Oh my god. That was not what I meant to do, game, thank you. For being a goddamn jerk. Yeah. I fucking moved. I don't believe that at all.